Hi Theo, this is your favorite uncle who wishes you the best as a senior. Bye.
Hello Theo, how are you? The best wishes from Norway, from grandma and grandfather.
Hi.
Best wishes.
Hi Theo, I just want to let you know that I'm really proud of you and how far you've come, and that I'm very grateful to have you as my sister, and I wish I could be there to cheer you on. Elsker deg.
Hei Thea! Lykke til med det året som igjen. Både med skole og volleyball.
Veldig glad I deg. Ha det bra.
Mange klemmer. Hei.
Stolt av deg.
Hei Thea. You are the best. We love you and miss you a lot. Bye bye. Have fun.
Hei Thea. We're so proud of what you have achieved.
You have lived the dream. Keep it up. And don't forget to come home for a hug.
We wish you all the best. Love you!
T-Bone! Happy senior night. Isn't it crazy how fast time flies? Anyways, I wish you all the best. I'm sure you do great. You better. And I really wanted to thank you for being my best friend during those 4 years, no matter of the distance. You were always there for me, and I'm sure you know I'm always here for you. And I really miss you, I love you so much, and I hope to see you soon.
COVID has changed a lot in the world, but it hasn't changed you, Macy. Thanks for always being true to who you are as a student athlete and as a career-driven person. It has been so fun to see you mature into a sweet, hardworking, passionate young woman. Best wishes to you and your accomplishments in life. We love you.
Thanks for being the best big sister. You are a great role model, and I've learned a lot from you over the years. Thank you for teaching me about sports and life.
Way to go, Macy. We have enjoyed watching you play volleyball. Congratulations.
Macy, your ability to work so hard when you really didn't want to and to have impeccable character when nobody's watching is awesome.
Macy, we're so glad we got to watch your last two seasons. Living here in Vegas has been so fun with you.
Because of you, Vegas has become our family's second home. And we are so proud of you, and we love you.
Thanks, Jill.
Say it again. Congratulations, Jill.
Congratulations, Jill.
You did a good job.
Baby Sadie's proud of you. Woo! Say hello.
Yay.
Hey, Jillian. We wanted to wish you a fun senior night tonight.
We're so proud of what you've achieved over the last 4 years and the woman that you've become.
Have fun tonight, and we love you.
Hey, Jill.
Hey, Jillian. Congratulations, your final night here at UNLV.
Woohoo!
I remember when it all started, she busted through the door into the kitchen after a long day at St. Paul's Elementary School. She was in fifth grade, 10 years old, and she, with her face in the refrigerator, said,
"Of course.
Hey, Dad, I'm trying out for volleyball tomorrow over at Franklin Elementary." And I was going, thinking to myself, volleyball? We don't play volleyball, we play basketball in this family. And she went with it. I asked, where'd you hear about this? And she said that she had heard through Lauren Roberts, her arch nemesis, who was recruiting all the girls except Jillian. So there we go, the competitiveness came through, she made it. 12 years later, here we are. What a great night, we're so proud of you, we love you, and we love UNLV. Good job.
Love you, sweets.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Rebels, rebels. Hi, Erin. I can't believe you're a senior. It's been a joy to watch you grow up and play volleyball, following you to your league games, watching you softly hit those little baby taps to becoming a rebel with UNLV, and watching you play slammer killer shots miss 4.0. I am so proud of you. You never disappoint. I love you and will always be on your side. And thank you for giving me so much joy in my life. I wish you all the best and congratulations. This is your auntie. Love you.
Hi, Erin. This is your grandma. Wishing you nothing but the best. And I'm so proud of you. You're my only granddaughter and I love you to death.
Congratulations, Erin, on your senior night.
I thought I would include the whole Ramlichin family, except James, but I just wanted to say congrats on an undefeated season and go ball out on senior night. Love you.
We love you.
Hey guys, just a quick video before my practice to say congratulations on your title. That's so awesome. I'm so proud of everything you've done and achieved since you first came. Feels like yesterday, but you know, time flies. So enjoy every moment you have on the court and just kick some ass today. Love you guys. Go Rebs.
Put a finger down, Aaron Davis edition. Put a finger down if your daughter is a student athlete at UNLV. Put a finger down if she's a kinesiology major with a 3.7 GPA. Put a finger down if she's a two-time Mountain West Scholar Athlete Award recipient. Put a finger down if she's a graduating senior this year. And put a finger down if I'm proud of you and I love you.
Aaron, congratulations. Like I said, I'm proud of you and keep going. Benny too.
A senior from Reno, Nevada, word number two, Allison.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day.
Hi Allison. Congratulations on the wonderful career at UNLV. We're so proud of you.
Love you.
Love you.
Congrats, Marina.
We are so proud of you and everything you've accomplished. We love you.
Marina, we love you.
Congratulations.
Good luck, Nina.
Congratulations. We're so proud of you. Way to rock it your senior year.
Congratulations. I'm so proud of you. I can't wait to see what your next accomplishments will be after graduation. Love you so much.
We just wanted to say that we're so proud of you. We've loved watching you play. You've shown us what it looks like to shoot for the stars and fight hard. We're so proud of you.
Keep it up. Great job.
Congratulations, Marina. We are all so very proud of you. We love you to the stars and back.
Go Rebels!
Well, Marina, it's your senior year. We want to say thank you for this incredible journey in your volleyball career. I don't think there's been a time where you haven't thought, lived, or breathed volleyball. You have turned into a fierce competitor. You have so much grit, and you are a wonderful lady off and on the court. Thank you, UNLV. Volleyball, along with Dawn and coaching staff, you have turned Marina into
a wonderful young lady.
A wonderful young lady who has grown up so much in the last 4 years at UNLV. We are ever so proud of you.
Congratulations, Marina. You're good at the game. Thank you for being a big idol towards me. Congratulations.
Just think, Mo, if it wasn't for volleyball, you never would have learned that to go to Italy, you have to cross an ocean. So we're very happy to learn that. But more importantly, we're so proud of the person and the player you've become. We love you so much. We're so proud of your accomplishments. We couldn't have asked for a better home for you than UNLV. Like I said, we're very proud of you and we love you very much. Congratulations on a fantastic career.